You've heard obviously by now the UN Human Rights Council wants to look into how we handle this whole Osama bin Laden takedown, whether we violated international laws. What's your reaction?
Oh, they get their butts out and get real. My gosh, we're facing people that would kill all of America if they could. My goodness, people like that just aggravate me to death. Now, here these SEALs go in there, risk their lives. Every one of them could have been killed. Every one of them didn't know what was the final result until they got there. They did a terrific job. They basically caught the number one terrorist in the world, killed him, and I think everybody in America got to get on their knees and thank God for those Navy SEALs and for others who are risking their lives every day for us. And I can tell you, there are a lot of others who are doing it that you never hear about, especially in the CIA and in some of the other securities areas. It's just unbelievable to me that these people can be such jerks that they don't give credit where credit is due.
I like that terminology, Senator. Thank you.
Well, I'm not saying what I really want to say. I don't swear, but this brings me very close to just ripping somebody's guts out with a few swear words, because it's just unbelievable.
Okay.
That these dumbbells will start raising a fuss trying
Senator,
to make
you
something
and I have got
evil
to talk.
Out of something
I,
that's good.
I have the words in mind that you're not using, but we'll do that off air sometime. Senator, it is always a pleasure and an honor. Thank you very, very much. We'll keep you posted on these latest developments and what else they're unearthing. You know, with this whole bin Laden thing, as more and more details become available, how we took him down, what we got when we took him down, how many people we took down, what we're gleaning from the people we took down, all of this stuff, it is coming out fast and furious. And you know how that goes. The updates just keep on updating. More after this.
Don't throw away.